regained our own local government. The Douglas Shire does exist alive and well here in this magical place we call home. The indomitable spirit of the people of Douglas have prevailed against heavily financed interests, vested interests, who sought to derail this attempt to regain our own government and self-determination independence. And it is now a final vote. Everything is in. 2,900 votes to yes to de-amalgamate and 2,100 to stay with us as a colony of Cairns. We are ecstatic. The vote is in. Woohoo! Proud Mary, keep on rolling.
Working for the man every night and day. And I've never lost 1 minute of sleep. And worrying about the way things might have been. Big wheel keep on turning, turning. Proud Mary, keep on burning.
Hang on.